feel the pain. Ah. Embrace it. Lose yourself. Feel the emptiness that is the one mind. Be free.
Find out where they're keeping my shit.
Someone's here. Do you see?
Question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, he just left! He just took it and left not long ago! Join us, brother.
This is it.
Milo.
Hey. Do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul!
Thanks. Get low, asshole.
Here.
will never be found.
No!
No, motherfucker! Lisa. Lisa, listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come with me. Come
no.
on. Fine. Don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Go! You can stay off the roads. Keep moving no matter what. Go.
Okay, here we go.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike. Reload. Use everything. Finally, Jesus. Ammo left.
Yeah. Keep running away.
Get back to my bike. What's that?
The border outpost, there's too many of them.
We were selfish. We only cared about ourselves and what we wanted. The needs of the world were nothing compared to our world. And when we lost it all,
need this.
Oh. Marcus.
I saw something.
I
kid. This is it. I should have never let Schizo talk me into that shit. I am such an idiot. I should have seen it coming. How the hell did I let Schizo get the drop on me?
Should have done more to burn your chest, Jesse. Just let your goddamn
hang him low. They've been free.
Almost there. Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Schizo's on his way.
with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Arslake. Damn it! There. Boozer, are you there? Ricky, Lost Lake Camp, is anyone there?
Deacon.
Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Deacon, Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deacon? No, 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 no.
Hey, don't shoot, it's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you. Rippers!
Keep going! I'll keep them off you! We need to get back to the camp! Don't worry, I got this!
We gotta stop them!
Are there for him. You got it?
Copy that. Hey, St. John. Good luck.
You too. And if you see Schizo, you kill that son of a bitch.
Okay, now listen, look at me. I'm looking for Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. I mean, everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers, they were all over the camp, and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Chad and Eric and my...
Hey, listen, what's your name?
Nicole,
do you know how to use a gun?
Yeah.
Okay. You see that tower up there? I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down. If any Rippers come through here, you blow their goddamn heads off. I'm gonna go find your friends. Okay? Go.
What do you say now? Huh?
Thank you.
Quiet. No time for that now.
You guys know what I mean. Head west to the footbridge. She's up in the watchtower. You go there, you help her. I don't want any more Rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
You're a godsend. I was praying so hard.
Good. Then go. Go! All right.
Don't. Let her go.
Please. Don't.
You're all lost. Lost!
No.
Put your weapons down! Cease fire!
Over!
Cease fire!
Over.
I fucking We were gonna stay inside.
I heard someone yelling. I just couldn't let him die.
Wait. Hold up. What the hell was that?
It's over. Yeah, Iron Mike negotiated a ceasefire.
Wait, what? What the hell is going on?
Let's go find out.
Are you okay? Come on.
I'm sorry. About everything.
Oh, God, me too.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people. You call that a misunderstanding?
Mike.
You broke our treaty. You come onto our land. You steal
we
our supplies.
You attack and you kill my people. Mike, listen to me. I made a deal.
Hey, whoa. Weapons down.
Get low. Hold.
Hi, Schizo. I'd like to hear about that deal.
God damn it. Just wait.
Why don't you tell him? Tell him how you sold us out to them.
What the hell do you want me to
say? Oh, freaking goddammit, Schizo. Why don't you tell him or I'm gonna cut your throat.
Okay. Okay! I made a deal with Carlos. Okay? Mike. But it wasn't. It wasn't to sell out the camp. I swear. It was just them. The two of them. Him and Boozer. That's all that he wants. Just them.
Yeah, how's that deal working out for you?
I did it to save the camp, Mike. I did it to fix shit, to restore the treaty he broke. Mike.
Zeke. It's good to see you breathing. But let him go. Deke. Okay, so, is what he says true about you making a deal?
Only lost tell lies. Yeah, it's true.
Okay, so we give you Deke, William, biker boats, whatever the fuck you want to call them, but you leave Lost Lake alone.
You will rest in peace. You have my word.
And that's something, isn't it? Your word. Grand fucking poobah of the R.I.P.
Hey, we come here under a flag of truce.
Truce, my ass! This is my camp. My people. You don't come here with some bloodstained flag of truce and demand shit! Not from me! Now, I don't care what you think these boys have done. I don't care why you want them. All I know is you're not getting them.
We had a deal.
No, this is the deal, Carlos. And it's the only one you're getting. Now you take your people, and you get the hell out of Lost Lake. Or we all die together. Right here. Right now.
Our treaty stands.
Always has. From where I'm standing.
You son of a bitch!
Boozer! All right. Escort them out of my fucking camp. Hey, we ain't through. Carlos.
Get low, brother.
Deke, stand aside. Stand aside!
I just want to say...
Taking the lockup. Oh, fuck that, we'll take care of
it. Get off him!
I keep trying to tell you boys something. And you won't listen. This is not how we do things around here. We do not barter with lives, and we do not murder people in cold blood. Get him out of here.
Get off me.
We're gonna give him a fair trial. Like civilized people. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'm not sorry, Mike. I'm not. God damn it, I tried. I tried to save his camp. The Rippers won't stop. Carlos is not gonna stop! You hear me? They won't stop!
You know who that was?
Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
Just because it was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, leave Schizo for right now. Get your gear together. Some Molotovs, all the ammunition you can carry.
Wait, what are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad idea.
Yeah, it's a bad idea, but we're gonna do it anyway. I need to go and get the explosives from the lodge and the deck cord from Schizo's cabin. Meet me at the bridge. I'll explain on the way. Hey, you good with this, brother?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Deacon, come in.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. Hey, listen, I don't have time.
What the hell happened? I just saw them locking Schizo up and I...
Yeah? Good. No, I don't have time to talk.
And Carlos and all the Rippers just rode out after everything they did.
Yeah, okay, great. Talk to Iron Mike about that bullshit.
I will, but I need to talk to you. I don't want you doing anything.
Look, Ricky, you are talking to me.
Face to face, Deke. It's important.
It's always important. Ricky, look, I gotta go.